Thank you. quick, to my right, I got Alex Taylor on the keys. Right behind him on trombone, we got Nick Baker. We got Ryan Wilmington on the trumpet. Nick Bellardini on tuba. We got Logan Demery on the drums. And we got Chase Castain on the bass. How y'all feeling tonight? I'm Enrique Garcia. Together we form the collective, the brain, the mind, the machine of Barcerato that flows through these walls, through these lights, this energy that we give. We're gonna give it to you. And tonight we got you something special. We got you a throwback. Thank you. 2. For my eyes. I love seeing every single one of them. Now, we do have a rule here at the Bar Serato and at Heist 2 that they told us last minute, and it is, if you guys aren't aware, if you order the fully loaded nachos, that you have to share the amount of fully loaded nachos with your significant other. It's not fair if one person eats all of the nachos and the other person just gets sick. Just the chips. It's not. You see what I'm getting at? I'm getting all the meat and cheese and sour cream and chives. The chips themselves, there's nothing. I could have just got those at the store. I need some. All right.
Is this a rule here?
What's that?
We have to do that here.
Absolutely. So please, if you get the fully loaded nachos, please let everybody know that you have them. All right. They don't sell nachos here. That's also the second thing. Oh, you do. Yes, they do. Not just that guy. Don't go to just that guy for nachos. You can ask any of the servers. This one's called KK Cruising. It's written by a dog. Thank you.
It's by us. By the way, I got my own tremolo effect. You just mess with the volume knob a little bit. Can I get a hell yeah for the tremolo effect? Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you. That was an original called Summer Dress that we wrote. That one actually we did write.
Y'all got phones? Y'all got phones? We got social media on there. If you want to follow us, give us a like, check us out on all of our social medias and our TikToks and our Instagrams and Spotify's.
What else?
And YouTube. We got everything. We can check out all of our live music and all of our recorded music.
Oh,
do we have Tinder now?
We are on Tinder?
Swipe right on Tinder for us.
Hey, but none of that, just a like. We want a super like. I think we're worth a super like. Alex?
Do you have any more to add?
Yeah. Happy Bees Month. Today is the month that we bring awareness to the bee population and how it's not as great as it could be.
Save the bees!
Save the bees, absolutely. Shout out to the bees. Absolutely, hell yeah. Let's get a bee in the office, how about that? Bees for Prez, and I want an actual bee. I want one that's got a platform, not just like a bee, you know? I want a bee. Give me a bee. Actually, give me a bee. Wait, what is B for you? Yeah. Give me a B. This actually works out well. Give me a C. Wow. That was C. And this one's called Mr. Goop. Oh, Playing here at Heist, third time actually. Well, you count that outside stage. But second time in here, and it's really cool to be back in here. I like this stage, it's a lot of fun. We saw Kamani Funk here, we opened for them, that was a lot of fun, it was a huge honor, and we saw a lot of great bands here at this spot. It's got a lot of memories. Drank a lot of great beers, a lot of good memories associated with those beers too. And yeah, just want to thank Ice for having us. I want to thank Sweet Life for being here, gracing us with their presence. Those guys are awesome. I met them, and I heard their sound check. Oh my God, you guys are in for a treat. It's gonna be amazing. And this next one we got is called Coffee House. Any coffee lovers out there tonight? Well, this is a song I wrote about something I can't really enjoy too well because my stomach gets upset, but the vibe of the chords felt very coffee-like when I wrote it, so this is a song we like playing, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you. Favorite. That's a crowd favorite too. We like playing that one.
One more time, we do have social media. We are Barcelona Funk on Instagram. If you want to follow us on there, tag us in this glorious little event. Tag us Sweet Life at Ice Barrel and Art. We want to see your pictures. We want to see your videos. If you're having a good time, we want to know too. That is B-A-R, that is C-E-R, that is A-T-O, that is Barcerato Funk, F-U-N-K, not a swear word, F-U-N-K. We're having a good time here, we hope you are too. We got one more for you. After this, we got the Sweet Life. I'm ready. Are y'all ready for the Sweet Life? Y'all ready for the Sweet Life, y'all? Logan Demery, whenever you're ready, we got one more for you.
Yes.
I'm gonna go get some more food.